Hello, aspirants. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 6th October, on the front page you have this news: India Russia sign S-400 missile deal after summit. So we have been discussing about this, how USA is opposing this deal, the defense deal between India and Russia. India and Russia had their bilateral summit in New Delhi presently, and after the summit the deal was actually signed. So this is it. Then this is Congolese doctor, Yazidi activist get Nobel Peace Prize. So the two have won the Nobel Peace Prize for the efforts to end use of sexual violence as a weapon of war. Then this is RBI leaves key rate unchanged. So we knew that RBI Monetary Policy Committee is going to meet, and the Monetary Policy Committee met and it has left the key rate, that is the repo rate, unchanged. So that is the key interest rate. Then this is Supreme Court notice on faulty J&J hip implant. So we have been discussing about this, and we have done earlier in detail regarding J&J, Johnson & Johnson hip implants, which have been faulty, and it has to find out the patients, because patients have not come forward and registered themselves on the contact number, helpline number, which has been provided by J&J. So J&J has been given by the government the responsibility to find out those patients who are with faulty hip implants and give them corrective surgeries too. Now the Supreme Court has also issued a notice on this. Then on page 7 you have this news: center slams rumors, says polio drops are safe. So this was there earlier also. Health ministry had come up with a notification in which it clarified that how the polio vaccine is safe, and the vaccine virus which was found was not of any particular harm as such, and people should not panic. And this is ICMR recommends vaccine for lions. So this is regarding the canine distemper virus, which has been detected in Asiatic lions in the Gir forests in Gujarat, and now ICMR has recommended vaccine for the same. On the editorial page, the first editorial, focus on inflation, is regarding the RBI now keeping the key rate unchanged, that is the repo rate remained unchanged. So the article says, the editorial says, the RBI chooses to stick to its core mandate, ignoring other pressures such as on the rupee. So RBI Monetary Policy Committee has been formed with the sole objective of inflation targeting. So based on inflation targeting, RBI has kept the key repo rate unchanged. Then this is augmenting life. So this year's science Nobels compel us to relook at evolution and also at gender parity. So that is discussed here. And this is in a state of flux. So this is regarding the social alliances, political alliances which are forming, and you know, those splinter groups which are forming. So this is discussed here regarding Uttar Pradesh. So it may be a little political too, but then even means GS paper had this question on, you know, alliance, how the Dalits and identity has changed. So that was a question. So here this is regarding that, how new organizations, new associations are formed. Then this is avoid the currency basket case. So this is regarding internationalization of rupee. It says this will serve India well. Then the Ground Zero article, which is the coverage every Saturday. So this is, as they rise, men push them back. So this is regarding women here in Haryana. A recent case came of a student who was abducted, drugged and gang raped. So the status of women in Haryana is being looked into in this Ground Zero article. Then on page 11, you have this news: huge ties will add value. So this is Russian President Vladimir Putin saying this. So he met Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi for the bilateral summit, and they also interacted with young youth from both the countries. So then this is tripartite meet on Gorkhaland. So this is regarding tripartite. Tripartite means there will be three parties to the meeting. So this is being planned. The GJM, Gorkha Janmukti Morcha, which is demanding a separate state Gorkhaland, has said the center has agreed to this. So Gorkha Janmukti Morcha, the state government and the central government would be party to this meeting. So Gorkhaland is a separate state demanded. So it would be the West Bengal government. It's from West Bengal. So it would be the West Bengal government too, which would be part of this tripartite meet if it takes place. Then on international page, you have this news. Pakistan orders 18 international aid groups to shut down. So these are many aid groups based in US, Britain, European Union. And they've been asked to shut down in Pakistan. There's no official reason as such which has been given yet. And here you have this news, Eric Prince, the new talk of Kabul. So this is Blackwater Security Agency founder. So it's a private sector agency. So they are pushing themselves into Afghanistan. So it says that privatization of US war in Afghanistan is now taking place. His company is already infamous for killing of civilians in Iraq. Then on business page, the news is RBI shifts gear from neutral but holds rates. So this is regarding the RBI Monetary Policy Committee decision taken. So its policy stance has changed to calibrated tightening. Earlier it was a neutral stance, means we can tighten or we can even means we have a tight monetary policy or a loose monetary policy. So those are the terminologies. So it was neutral, means we may increase the repo rate or reduce the repo rate. We are neutral. So that was the earlier stance, but now it has not changed the rate, but it has changed the stance. That is, it is now stance is calibrated tightening. So it indicates that rates can only rise or stay stable here on in this cycle. Then you can see a calibrate tightening is also detailed out here in this interaction with RBI Governor Urjit Patel. Then this is NBFC, stronger asset liability norms coming. So this is for non-banking financial companies. Then on page 14, you have this news, ratings firms come under scanner. So this is regarding rating agencies. So the agencies seem to have gone by the name ILNFS. Shareholders overlooking the cash flow situation. So there are huge entities which are shareholders in ILNFS. So agencies, rating agencies overlooked, and the cash flow situation is what has been seen, and they are now being, this issue is now being investigated. Then on the last page, you have this news, Manipuri activist wins international award. So this is an activist from Manipur, Bina Lakshmi Nepra. So she has worked for women survivors of violence in the Northeast, and she has been awarded for her efforts along with Nobel laureate too. So this is the Anna Politkovskaya Award. So along with Nobel literature laureate Svetlana Alexievich, she has also been felicitated with this award. Then this is crewed SpaceX mission soon. So NASA has announced that the first crewed flight of SpaceX rocket to International Space Station is expected to take place in June 2019. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can enroll for our course. The details are provided here. And also you can visit our website aashar.com. In the current affairs section, you can go and download the daily PDFs by the end of the day for current affairs. Also, you can download the compilations of the months. So for the September month too, in a day or two, the full compiled news would be uploaded. Even compilations of editorials and question bank, which is topic-wise segregated, is also available. So that is it. Thank you.